Hi friends, this is Sanvi from My Book Stash. I'm a 10-year-old book enthusiast. In today's video, I'm going to review the book Junior Illustrated Maths Dictionary by Kirstine Rogers and Tori Large. My mom bought this book online a few months back. If you like my video, please subscribe and hit the like button. So let's get started. I have this paperback edition from Usborne Books, which my mom bought online. The cover is decorated with simple pictures related to maths. It covers all sorts of maths topics such as calculations, shape and space, measures and dealing with data. And subtopics such as fractions, decimals, algebra, symmetry, angles, volume, averages and many more are covered. The pages have different colors for different topics. Nearly all the pages have illustrations on them. The simple words help you to understand even the hardest topics in this book. At the bottom of every page, we see a footnote, find out more about. It gives us cross references from other pages of this book. Simple and self-explanatory pictures make it very easy to understand the topic. For example, in fractions, everything is explained right from the basics. Now, if we look at this picture, we know that in a proper fraction, numerator is small and denominator is big. And in improper fraction, numerator is big and denominator is small. This makes it very easy to remember while solving actual sums in school. Let me give you one more example, which can help us do addition and subtraction mentally like adults do. Let's see how to add using number grid. For example, if you want to do 45 plus 34, find 45, move down 3 squares. This adds 30 and move along 4 squares to add 4. The answer is 79. In the same way, we can do 59 minus 42. These are just a few things. This book is full of many others which I found very interesting for self-learning maths. Many children view maths as a boring subject. But after you read this book, you will be crossing the days of your calendar till your next maths class. Ha ha ha. Maybe I exaggerated a little. This book also shows you how to use mathematical instruments such as set squares, protractors and calculators. What I liked about this book is that it clears math concepts very well. I sometimes wonder why our school didn't keep this as our maths textbook. This book is a must-have for kids of my age. I'm a big fan of Usborne Books. I own a few more which I might review soon. This book is such a great book that I give this book 5 stars. I'm a very strict critic when it comes to books. So it's very hard to get 5 stars out of me. That's all for today, friends. Stay tuned to my channel for more reviews of such books. Please do subscribe if you like my review. See you later. Until then, goodbye.